Hello, my friend, and welcome to my laboratory. My name is Professor Proton, and today I will be showing you a science experiment. Yes, very nice. So today we have many water, but different temperature. This one is very, very cold, and this one is very hot. Very hot. Okay, first I will begin by putting the hot water into this one. Very nice. Now I get my bottle and I get the balloon. My assistant gave me very nice colorful balloons, huh? And this is very tight, but I have to put the balloon, wrap it around the top of the bottle, oh, like this. Good boy, good boy. Are you ready? I think the balloon is ready. Now, imagine that this cold water is bad friends and they have bad akhlaq. Not very good, no. What do you think will happen if we place the bottle and the balloon in the pool of bad friends? Let's have a look. So now the heart must feel very cold. These friends, they might be people who, you know, say mean things to others and say bad words. Not very nice, huh? Bad akhlaq. And if you surround yourself with people with bad akhlaq, your heart becomes very cold. But instead, what if we surround yourself with people with good akhlaq? Let's see what happens if we move it to the bowl with hot water, with the good akhlaq. Yes, okay, let's have a look. So in the hot water, ooh, it is very hot. Very good, very good. Look what is happening to the balloon. It is now standing up. Let's have a look closely. Ooh, so now these are people who smile a lot. And they say nice things to each other. Oh, look how happy he is. He's standing up. He's joyful. Very good akhlaq, mashallah. In the same way that this balloon feels more comfortable, more happy with the people with the good akhlaq in the hot water, we will also feel much better inside. And we will grow spiritually if we surround ourselves with people with good manners and nice people. You understand? The Prophet, peace be upon him, has said that man follows the same creed as his friends. So consider carefully who it is you befriend. My friend, do not think that by hanging around with people of bad character, it will not affect you. Yes, it will. You should surround yourself with good friends. Keep very good friends with good akhlaq. And people will also judge your character by the friends you keep. You understand? So don't forget to choose your friends wisely. And join Professor Proton next time for another science experiment. Bye-bye! Oh,